still there for him. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Perfection.
Well, just look at this again. Hardly any movement on the ball, but he still has enough control to get it over the wall and into the back of the net. It's a clever finish, you have to say.